numerous professional baseball players in the past.
But this year's best local prospect is different. NBC2's Jaron May explains why.
For the past 2 years, Aidan Knaak has dominated this mound here at Bishop Verot. But it's not only this mound, it's pretty much every mound that he steps on. Southwest Florida's highest rated prospect is one of the best prospects in the entire country. Knaak is already committed to Clemson, but now the 18-year-old is testing out the big league waters.
Just feels like a dream come true at this point.
Growing up, Aidan Knaak had the same dream every little leaguer has. Make it to the big leagues.
Like, you don't really think it's real until it actually happens.
But for Knaak, it's happening. The right-handed pitcher is one of 323 players who will be in Phoenix this week for the MLB Draft Combine.
I want to show all these teams what I got and make sure they know everything that I have on the table when I get there.
Knaak is just the third Southwest Florida player to earn an invite to the Combine. It's one of the final steps in what has already been a long draft process for the Verot grad.
Half the teams, if not a little bit more than that, have reached out to me.
If Knaak impresses during the combine and gets drafted, he will become the first Southwest Florida product to be selected straight out of high school since 2019.
Aidan is one of the best talents I've ever seen. I think there's no ceiling. I think in 5-10 years, maybe we could see, we'll be watching Aidan on TV.
Maybe, but before we get there, Knaak has the combine this week, the draft in early July, and then a decision to make. Go pro or head to Clemson.
And that's just been the decision I've been trying to make and think about these past 2 or 3 months.
No matter his choice, Aidan Knaak is well on his way to achieving that childhood dream. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.